leopard captured on the grounds of a school in southern India last week has escaped once again. A state wildlife spokesman says eyewitnesses saw the leopard jump over the fences of the Bangalore Zoo where it was being held. Several teams are trying to find the leopard, and residential neighborhoods were alerted. Unbelievable, the same leopard we are talking about that has escaped once again.